studio goes on, but I'm preparing a script again, a live action script for adults for the next one, and I'll probably be shooting in 2016.
Can you tell us anything about that project at all?
The next project, once again, to go against the previous one, will be about death.
Oh wow!
Wow! Yes, death and pool, and shooting pool.
And shooting pool.
And shooting pool. Oh. Death in a pool hall. But not death from real people dying, the anxiety of death, the anxiety that you get when you realize that sometime, maybe in 30 or 40 years, you will definitely be dead. And you're very young, but that when you get to that realization, it creates a lot of anxiety in your life. Because we all know that we're going to die someday. We just don't believe it. The day you believe it is when the anxiety begins, and it's going to be about that.